takes it, throws it.
Palmer. I felt that I had a great showing at the Senior Bowl. You know, I was surrounded by a lot of guys with a lot of talent, and I was able to. It brought the best out of me.
Brampton's own Josh Palmer turned heads at this year's 2021 Senior Bowl, an event for university football players looking to impress scouts ahead of the NFL draft. The 6'2", 210-pound receiver was touted as one of the star players by scouts.
It was an honor just to be a part of, you know, such a prestigious event, you know, just being around, you know, Jim Nagy invited me and just the connections that I made when I was there.
Palmer finished an impressive career at the University of Tennessee with more than 1,500 yards and 7 touchdowns. The star receiver is preparing for his pro day where he'll showcase skills and a number of drills. Normally the NFL would hold an event, but it was canceled because of the pandemic.
You got to learn to adapt. You know, I've just been adapting from a young age since I reached high school. So, which is another thing that I have to get used to. You know, unfortunate it was canceled, you know, just to experience the combine itself, being around those guys and the national television. But it's, right now the main focus is the pro days, and that's all we have, so might as well take advantage of it now.
Before Palmer was a star in the NCAA, he honed his skills in Brampton. He started off at 6 years old playing minor football before moving to St. Rock Catholic Secondary School.
He was a special athlete, and I also taught him in class. He was a hard worker. Good kid, never in any kind of trouble or anything like that. You know, always asking what he could do to improve.
They were great, you know, Coach Kiss, Coach Beresford, Coach Walker. They helped me a lot just in terms of just having the right mindset. I was surrounded by a lot of great teammates there at St. Rock, and I'll never forget the friendships that I made at that school.
After 2 years at St. Rock, Palmer finished his high school career at a prep school in Florida. Now, as the 21-year-old prepares to potentially get drafted by an NFL team, he is hoping to inspire other young Canadians looking to follow in his footsteps.
I welcome it with a humbleness to know that, you know, people look up to me, but, you know, I'm just trying to make the best of it, and I'm just trying to put the city on the map.
Palmer is hoping to hear his name called in April when the NFL hosts the 2021 draft. In Toronto, I'm Brandon Rowe for City News.